It's moving by itself. Look, what the hell?
I guess there is someone behind the door right now.
Because someone must open that door.
And it's... Rodrigo, my pal, Rodrigo, hurt. Someone say, oh. And then it's stopped. It stops with that red sound.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Jesse. Welcome back to a brand new adventure, yo. Guys, I really don't know if you can remember the Haunted Kids Play Park that we did. It's one of my first videos. Well, I'm back at 1 a.m. fam. But yo, before I start this video, I know this is a weird start, guys, but I want to tell you something. No more normally I'm going to film this few minutes ago. We came here for the first time this night to see if we are safe, that there is no one here anymore. Because previous week they arrested some three junks that was here, guys. So that's the reason why I first, without camera, get inside this compound to see if there is no one else anymore here. But now the creepiest part I'm going to tell you is, when we were here, guys, we heard footsteps on glass. And in the area where I'm at right now, look, I'm here at the second floor of a small house that is by the kids' play park. And literally, guys, when we were here to see if there is no one here in this area, that freaky door slammed like crazy. And it's not by the wind, guys, but yo, that door has freaky slammed. So I bet there was someone here, a junk or something. But my pal Rodrigo saw a dude sneaking to the window, and very fast he did, very fast like this, his face. So he barely can see who the heck it was, but I bet, guys, and he bet too, that it was a junk. And when we are here, he was hide in a basement or something, or another room that we... But yo, if this was a junk, guys, he was very fast and very sneaky, you know? It's just like a snake. But yo, when we are here, the freaking door slammed like crazy. And I was freaking scared. My heart beat it like hell, and his heart too. So Jesus Christ, yo, I really don't know what the heck is wrong. So then we call the cops, and they come with three police cars to explore, to search this whole area here with their flashlight to see there is no one here. But yo, we have now permission by the cops to get inside this haunted play park again, at not at 3 a.m. but now at 1 a.m. guys. So guys, if you enjoy this video, please smash that like, because we now going to risk our life if there are any junks here. And to see us, we are really messed up, fam. I swear we are messed up then. So I'm going to do this quick. In my previous video, the haunted kids play park, my first video of all, I then explored a castle. There's actually a castle here, and it's pretty creepy, guys. And in today's video, I'm going to explore a castle. And now we are one in this house. I didn't record this in my first video here. This area we're now standing on, guys, I didn't record that. So it's now extra footage for you, my fam. So if you haven't yet seen part one, my first video of all, go check it out in the description, guys. So take a sit and enjoy this video right now. Okay, now we get into this video. And guys, go like this video for about 40 likes. I know I'm talking very weird right now because I'm so scared and it's pretty cold. My hands are freezing, so I barely can't talk so good because it's freaking cold here. And outside too. So yo, if you see something in this video, like a shadow, or you heard a whisper, or you heard a man's voice, or a junk's voice, or anything else, please let me know in the comments below. Let me know which time. And if you can, take a screenshot for the weird things that you're going to see right now. I really appreciate it, guys, and it will help me a lot. But this Haunted Kids Play Park is very haunted, guys. It is abandoned for about 3 years ago. 3 years ago, this kids play park is abandoned, guys. For about 3 years right now. And the first months of of it's abandoned. Like I'm saying, the first month of this building after it was abandoned, guys, some people came here to destroy the windows, and then there was a whole justice thing going on right now by the owner of this place, because he wants to sell this. He wants to sell this compound, but those people who came here to destroy the windows, it makes more difficult to sell. But yo, anyways, we are not here to talk about the history. We are here to explore this creepy haunted kids play park with a creepy castle. So guys, sorry for the long talk, and let's get on this video. So there should be a very good chill spot here, but we have an awesome sofa, and there are some beds, so we can do an overhead challenge here in this haunted kids play park. But yo, I'm not gonna do this, and that's creepy. Yo, that monkey creeps the hell out of me. Look, it's freaking creepy. Imagine if that monkey going to move by himself. What? No way. Yo, fam, he told me that the door is closed. No, it's open. The door is still closed, man. What the heck is that? Yo, watch out. I swear there is someone. It's still open, man. I really don't trust this place. Right, I'm going back to the room. So guys, give your opinion about this place. Let me know what you think of this place in the comments below, guys. I really appreciate it. I love to read your comments. So if you're watching this right now, subscribe, like this video, and let me know what you think of this place in the comments below. I really appreciate it. Okay, there's here a sort of bedroom. But the place that I'm now standing on is actually a house. Maybe the owner lives here in this area of that haunted kids play park. Not for sure, but it's possible. So yeah. Oh, here's actually a sort of sneaky room. Look, a secret room or something here. Ooh, pretty creepy. Like I said, I'm very sorry for the long talk, guys. I normally don't talk too much in the intro. I don't talk so long. But yo, I want that you fam know this, that we now on Discord live. Not because it's going to collapse. The reason is there are possible here guns. There are people here who sniff drugs, who take drugs, you know, junks, and they can attack people, and they love to attack people, or homeless guys. I don't know for sure that there are homeless guys here, but junks are definitely here now. When the cops came, they ran away for sure, but they can't come back, and we are back here too, so maybe not a good day. But yo, I'm here to give you fam some awesome content, so let's do this right now. That creepy doorman has literally slammed. I wish I could film that, but yo, I was too late. Easy, man. Yo. But I'm very happy that we now have permission by the cops. That's positive, guys. So we can explore this haunted kids play park without trouble from the cops. But now we have trouble with junks or of ghosts or anything else, you know? That's pretty sad, but yo, let's do this. Yo, was that door open?
Yes, dude.
Oh. There's actually a basement. I'm not going to show the basement, guys, it's all empty, so it's not cool.
Yeah. It's freezing here, man. Jesus. Look, guys. This is going to collapse, man. Whoa. Guys, I'm not going to film this whole compound again, but I want to show you the content. I mean, I want to show you the area that I didn't explore the first time, guys.
What the heck is this?
Storage room or something? I barely can't see anything here. I'm flashing my eyes. Yo. Voila. Ghost eyes. It was a freaking party fucking ass. Alright guys, look at this. This massive giant compound here, man. But I'm not going to explore it. Oh my god, what the hell? Alright. So fam, I'm going to end this video here right now. And I'm going to film back when I'm at the creepy castle. A sort of castle, but yo, it's a castle, guys. Middle in the water. So guys, I will see you back in a bit. Peace. So guys, we are now here and in front of me is the actual castle of this house. As you can see, it's all surrounded by the water. I know if you can see it, guys, it's pretty dark here. But there's, look, a lot of water here. And there's, the castle is standing on a sort of island, guys. Island or something of Iceland. It's Iceland. Sorry for the mistake. We're almost there. Yo, it's a pretty awesome one. It's awesome, but it's a pretty creepy castle, guys. On a sort of Iceland. But yo, I'm here to give you fam some awesome content. Alright. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's hurt me a lot. Alright. There's actually a lot of water on the ground. Look at my shoes. I don't want my shoes very wet because it's pretty cold. And I guess if I'm now going to stand in some water, my feet will freeze to death, I swear. My feet will be frozen like crazy. But yo, almost on the castle, fans. Almost. I know I wear my bandana because it's pretty cold. The windows were pretty cold and it's protect my neck a little bit from the cold. And here we are, baby. You actually enter of the freaky castle. What the hell? Guys, there you are. There is someone behind the door right now. Because someone must open that door. And it's Rodrigo, my pal Rodrigo heard. Someone say, oh. And then it's stopped. It stops with that weird sound. Should we check it out? Maybe they're hiding here. Why the heck is the door closed then? Yeah, the pretty weird part is, guys. The only way in is normally always open, and now it's closed. What the hell? I'm going to film everything on our fan. Take some wood. Go first. I didn't have anything to protect me, man. Then no one. Yo.
Yo. The door is closed. Left.
Guys, we're now activating them. And the castle right now. There's here sort of magazine here. Oh my god, I just thought I heard something. Did you see something? There's someone there.
Ooh.
Yeah. What the heck is there? Some secret rooms or something. Yo. Whoa, there's a great basement here. Oh man. There's water. Where the heck are we now, man? Literally, where the heck are we? Whoa.
Guys, if you see something, please let me know. What the heck?
Yo, come here. Can you see something there?
It's just like someone standing there. Look, there is someone there. Or what? Look, come on, look. Guys, on the left. No.
Oh my god.
That's a boven deep.
Oh, okay, my bad. Okay, that's a big giant fell, man. Look, I thought there was here on. How do you say that? I guess there was here a platform or something. But yo, I was wrong right now.
Jesus. I know what the problem is. Maybe we freak ourselves out right now, man. We literally freak ourselves out. Literally.
Right, I'm going to there. Oh my god, Jesus. There's here a storage, guys, the basement. There's now actually a storage or something. But yo, you can hide your very, very good look. There's another area here that we didn't see. Here too. What the hell?
Ik zei hier dat de flitting niet juist.
Why? I really know what the heck this is, guys.
Yo, go first.
I'm going to check this here, okay? What the hell? This is a very giant hide place here.
Is that your boot?
What?
Is it great?
Okay, go, go.
Yeah, go.
I want to see it, man.
Which is the computer?
Watch out. Oh, here we're now outside, guys, look. Here's water, actually. Yo, that's creepy as hell. There's definitely water here, Jesus. Okay, wrong. Yo, what's on the front of you? Look. You can go to there, man. Come. I bet the cops didn't search on this area right now. What the heck is this? Yo, that's a very good place to hide. Okay, another entrance, guys. Oh my god. Where are we now? Whoa.
Not sure on track.
Yeah, there's another one. There's just one, another door, guys, to the water. Look, there's the water, and there's another entrance. But yo, look how creepy this is. Alright, guys, see now. in a giant hallway. And when the play was active, they were standing here behind in classes. A lot of art here, look. You can see it a little bit. There were some old knives here. So, soldiers from the Middle East. No, look at this. It's pretty sad. You see, that place will destroy it now. Look, guys. You can see a lot of some art. This was here after all the glasses. Actually, some old swords was hanging here after this glass. Swords, no weapons. Nice. It's just some old history about. What is he?
There's an alcohol.
Oh yeah, bell. Guys, there's another room here. Let me see. Let me know if you see something here. I really don't know how to get inside this room behind this wall. I really don't know, man. Oh yeah, some gates. Great. It smells like fire here. Something burned.
Is dat misschien hier? Zijn hier eens uitgekomen of zo?
Ja, yeah, probably. I'm really scared when I find my chair. I'm scared as hell. All the seas, nice.
Met een kerel naar een slot komt en die met wel een poortje doet.
Ja, yeah, we are fucked up, man. I'm not know that. Ja. Alright. Look at this. There's a movement by yourself. Look, what the hell? It's moving, man. There's a moving, Jesus. No way. Okay guys, we're now on the upper floors of the creepy castle. It's not a real castle, guys, but yo, it's a very creepy one. There was here a sort of cafeteria here, so people can here to sit and drink something or eat something here. It was actually the kitchen of this sort of cafeteria, you know. Actually, a lot of people came here to this place. I swear, guys, this place was very popular, but yo, it's very sad that it's now abandoned. Maybe some financial problems or something with the money. This place was very expensive, so maybe that's the reason why it's abandoned. A lot of kids came here, and they did a lot of shows with clowns.
I came here.
Yeah, I came here when I was
very young. I came here to this place to play. It was very pretty awesome. A lot of stuff was here for small kids, you know, little kids. Shows with clowns, aka Pennywise. Maybe the clown for It was here too. I don't know. I don't remember that anymore. So it was pretty cool to explore this place. I mean, to come to this place right now, fam. And now it's all abandoned. So I explored the full castle right now. I swear, guys, previous time you guys didn't. You fams didn't see this, but now you see this too, guys. So if you haven't checked out part one differently, check out part one to see the whole place. And I swear, guys, it was pretty lit. So definitely check it out. It's the video link in the description below. So take a sit, guys. Check it out. Smash the like of that video. Also smash that like for this video right now. Let's get this video to 50 likes because we literally risk our life. What's happened before I caught this was pretty insane. Cops, junks, maybe a ghost or something. A door of freaks slammed, so we are definitely stuck in a room. Imagine if we go into the door that slammed and there was actually some 20 people of junks waiting for us. Then we are hella messed up, man. I swear, guys, we got a lot of trouble. And the weirdest part, guys, my battery has from 4%. So it's almost low battery, pretty low battery. So I'm very sorry that I stopped recording, guys, because I heard the thing and I pressed the wrong button. Oh man, that's a big fail on me, man. But yo, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like. If you see something in the background, like a whisper or you have a shadow, or if you saw a shadow or something, please let me know in the comments below. Take a screenshot if you can and send it to my Twitter, tag me in your tweet, or send it to my... Oh, let me know in the comments below which time did you see that. You know what to do, guys. And this is pretty Kobe Conker here. It was a very pretty creepy experience right now. I wish I could film everything before I recorded this, fam. Yo, a freaking door that slammed. I wish I could catch that on camera. The cops that came to here to, you know, to see who the heck there is or something. It was pretty insane. Hella insane, you know. Alright. You know, back. I'm not going to back to my car right now, fam. I really hope you enjoyed. And if you watched this, make sure to put your popcorn be with you. And yeah, enjoy this video, fam. And I will see you back in a brand new one. Peace. And have a nice day. Big kisses.